Welcome back to Let's Play Gemini Rue Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We found something that looks like it was an old safe house or something. Where we just kicked aside these boards, or kicked these boards apart. There's not much here. This is some crates. There's a hole.
A smaller person could squeeze through that hole and get on the other side.
Oh. We're not a smaller person.
Can't quite get through the hole. Maybe somebody smaller could get under there.
Hmm. I wonder if that girl by the dumpster would help us with that.
I can't use my mouth here.
Kick the hole wider?
I can't quite get through the hole. Maybe somebody smaller.
Yeah, you.
Strange. Those crates look undamaged compared to everything else. I can't reach those crates while this obstruction is in the way.
Oh, it is real. It looks like you can, like, bend over and walk under it.
I can't reach...
Well, there's not much we can do in here right now, then. Alright. Let's just go there, then. These agents. Doorman? He's not an agent now, he's a doorman?
He must be the guard.
Hmm. Hmm. Don't know if I'm gonna mess with him.
This place is more obsolete than I thought. I can't open it, and there's no reason to. I can't do anything there.
Muck. The muck and mire.
The gutter looks like it's overflowing. I'm not sticking my hand in that gunk.
It's like he really objects to what we're trying to have him do.
There was some kind of ID card in here.
Oh. There was or there is?
I'm not... I don't think I can use...
You roll up the newspaper and do that.
I don't see how it...
There's an ID card there?
Nothing.
Well, there was an ID card.
The gutter looks like... I'm not sticking my...
Hmm.
This looks like the front entrance.
Need something?
Not just yet. Motion-activated light, really.
4388. I can't do anything there.
I can, but not yet. 4390. This is where we want to go, isn't it?
The city must not have a subway system if they need to rely on mobile transportation. I'm not going to hijack a vehicle. There's no reason to kick them.
So, yeah, we've been over here.
4390 is the address for the Hibiscus High-Rise.
Bingo.
There's nothing to do there. Hibiscus High Rise.
Is this the same one that, what's his name was in?
It's just a stack of business cards. Just has the apartment's information on it. He would know where anybody lived in here.
But he's not gonna tell us.
What can you tell me about this apartment?
Not much. I think it was built before the war. That's all I know.
Wasn't that a different receptionist here before?
Craig?
Yeah, sure.
He's out of town. I'm filling in for him.
Huh.
Do you know a person named Kane Harris?
No. Why?
Never mind. Do you know a person named Matthias Howard?
No. Why?
Never mind.
No. Why? Never mind.
Do you know a person named Winston Lucas?
No. Why?
Never mind. Do you know anything about an escaped prisoner from Center 7?
Oh yeah, I heard something about that a while back. Heard the Boryokudan hid him from the feds or something.
Alright.
Never mind.
In conclusion, never mind. I want to go to 2A, I'm just going to head to the elevator then. Get some drugs. Hello? There's people.
Hey you, you know a Frank who lives in 2A?
You looking for him?
You looking for him?
Yeah. Do you know him?
No. Who is he?
No. Who is he?
Then get out of here.
But...
I said get out.
All right.
Hey!
You again. You sure you don't know a Frank who lives in 2A?
Of course.
Of course. Good old Frank. We go way back.
Get out of here.
But...
I said get out.
All right.
Okay. They said get out. I say let's go back to the lobby, take the stairs. Of course they're in front of his door, so I don't know what I'm trying to accomplish. I'm just stubborn. So they're looking for those meds too. Right, I can just hit that and he'll go straight there. Cool. Still have to, you know, join our friend Delta 6 again. Agents. They're agents.
You must be guarding the apartment.
So, is this the place? How long are we going to wait exactly?
You must be guarding the apartment.
Well, not necessarily.
Until the target comes.
They're not guarding, they're looking for him.
If she's selling the cure, I don't think she'd come back now.
She?
We'll just keep watching, alright?
Okay, but I don't know about this.
Yeah, me neither.
The window leads straight outside. I don't see any way of opening it. I'm not that desperate. I'm not that desperate.
Break it. Break it open. I command you.
Locked, as suspected. Anybody home? Guess not.
I am bored.
Maybe they'll leave.
I don't think I should start.
I'm trying to see if I can get there from another apartment. Of course my...
Room 2C.
We should do something.
Locked, as suspected. Anybody home? Guess not.
I want to drop down or something or get over from another apartment.
I don't think I should.
This is probably a bad idea. Let me just...
Why don't you just...
Just shut up, okay?
I can't exit?
Okay.
I'm pressing escape, thank you. I don't know why sometimes it doesn't respond to that. I figured I just couldn't save in there, but it wasn't responding at all. Hi.
That wouldn't be the best of ideas.
Nah. Try an apartment up here so I can drop down? I don't know. Maybe if I get... Where do we find him? The fourth floor? Was what's-his-name's apartment? Maybe I can drop down from that... No! Maybe I can drop down... I don't remember which apartment was his, though.
I don't need to go. I'm pretty sure there's nobody home.
That's his, right?
Room 4C. I don't need to... I don't need to go into Matthias's apartment.
That's Matthias's, right?
I'm pretty sure there's nobody home. I don't need to go...
Because I want to drop through the window.
It's a straight drop to the... I'm not...
Alright. I guess we can't get the meds yet, so let's, go. Maybe these guys will be gone later. Let me just see if they're still there. Yep, okay. Wrong floor. Pardon me. Okay, let's go try to join the Boryokudan. Boryokudan. A lot going on in old Hibiscus High Rise, isn't it? Hi. Well, there is a card there.
Need something?
What? Hold on a second.
There was some kind of ID card in the muck.
There is. Can I get that? Now I got another card.
It says WTC2 on it. This doesn't look like a normal ID card. More like a security card.
Huh. I'll be right back, guy. I gotta go use the terminal over here.
Maybe the kids had to die as well. Oh. But some of them were off-world refugees.
You really had to burn the whole place down, didn't you?
You want something?
Just passing through.
Good. Then we won't have to deal with you as well.
Okay. Spooky music.
ID card accepted.
Wait. What ID card am I using? I use that card.
It's a security card. It won't work here.
Sorry. My bad. Don't talk to me like that. Alright, now let's talk to this guy.
He must be the guard.
Yeah. Talk to him.
Can I help you?
Yeah. I need information.
I need some information.
Who sent you?
I am the new number 6. I'm gonna need to guess some names. Winston Lucas.
Winston Lucas.
You got a name?
Rendo scan? Let me write that down. Our name is Rendo Scan. At least I think it is.
Rendo Scan.
Hand me your gun and you can go inside.
Huh. I can go inside.
Give me your gun and you can go inside.
I can't ask you any other questions. So now
first door on your left. Don't go anywhere else.
Well, that's an invitation.
Who are you?
Rendo Scan. I'm selling these fine dog trench coats. I'm here for some information.
I'm here for some information.
Jenkins is who you're looking for.
Jenkins?
First door on the left.
Leroy Jenkins. So we got an agent. We got a door. We've got a chandelier. Pretty nice chandelier you got there.
That's a nice chandelier. I don't need to and can't reach it.
Mm-hmm.
I can't talk with that.
Very rainy outside.
Another one of their grunts.
Hmm.
It'd be best not to overstay my welcome.
Okay. Guess we are just going as we've been told.
First door on the left, right?
We'll kick it open. Yeah.
What do you want?
Everything.
I should just go inside.
That's what I was trying to do.
Clean.
You just gonna stand there?
Pretty much. I might talk as well.
Who are you?
Rendo
I know everybody in this city, and I don't know you.
Well, I'm in this city, so your statement is false. I'm a cop, I'm a contract killer, or it's none of your business, or I'm with the Boryokudan. Well, this is the Boryokudan, and he would know. I don't think it's wise to just tell him I'm a cop. None of your business? None of your business?
It's none of your business.
Then you'll have none of my business. Unless you're willing to divulge your identity.
Fine, I'm a cop.
I'm a cop.
A cop. What's a cop doing in my office?
That's
I don't recognize you from here. You from Harrisburg?
No.
That's a long story.
Then? I figured as much.
So why haven't you killed me yet?
I was hoping you could tell me that.
I was intrigued.
This doesn't have to do with the missing juice, does it?
Maybe it does, maybe it doesn't.
Let me guess. You heard about the reward, and now you want to work for us to get it back, right?
But I'll need something in return.
Name it.
I need to get to Center 7. I have a target going there.
If he goes to Center 7, he's as good as dead to anyone.
What is it? A prison?
What is it? A prison?
No. It's a rehab center, hidden from public view.
Hmm.
What? I thought they were discontinued after the war.
Well, they were, but in a vain attempt to control us, the Gemini government had them reestablished.
So they're still trying to recondition the criminals?
No, not anymore. It's mainly used as a roll-by prison. We use it to train people now to our advantage. Turn useless proles and street thugs into assassins or computer hackers. That sort of thing.
You turn them into other people?
Yes. Complete reconditioning of mind, body, and past. Turns them into a whole new person. And the best part is, they don't even know they were rehabilitated after it happened. Pretty cool, huh?
So how do you know you're not rehabilitated?
Because everyone around me knows me. If you were, say, a drifter or a loner who had no family, no connections, no one who could identify you or your past, that's what you've got to worry about. Or you could create them in pairs. Make it so the new people go out together, so they know each other in some way. You could rehabilitate entire families and send them out.
So what if all you guys have been rehabilitated? So that you all know each other in this fake manner. So how can I get there?
Why would you want to go there? It's like a mental facility. If your target's going there, he'll lose his mind, his identity, and be erased from this world and turned into a new person. That's even better than killing him.
My employer was quite specific.
So, what do you want? What do you want from me?
I told you. I need to know where Center 7 is, and how I can get in.
I told you. I can't tell you where it is.
Why not?
Even if I did, you couldn't make it in there without getting detected. The security system is still run by the Gemini government, even though we give them the contracts. They'll blast you to pieces if you come close.
Whether I make it in or not is not up to you. If you have the file, I'll take it.
Look. A classified file on a government prison isn't very easy to come by, and we don't just hand them out to strangers.
So what do you want for it?
We have a problem. Business isn't good these days for the Boryokudan. The economy here in Pittsburgh is down, business is faltering, and we have to worry about some ex-assassin called Azrael Odin mopping the floor with syndicates all around the galaxies.
What?
So... I'll make you a deal. You might have heard we misplaced a shipment of juice recently. We get one at the start of every month. This one's been stolen. And since we can't buy another one until we make a profit from the last one, we're kind of in a hole.
Go on.
If you can bring us the missing juice, you can have the file on Center 7.
So wait. He doesn't know we're Azrael Odin. And we're not volunteering it. What makes you think I can find 2 tons worth of illegal drugs?
Look, man. If I don't find those drugs by the end of this month, I'm a dead man.
Oh, wow.
Just because I'm with the Boryokudan doesn't mean they show mercy on me. I've tried everything and everyone. Find it, and I'll give you the file.
It's a deal.
Okay. Do you have any leads?
I can give you the number of the smuggler who handled the operation.
Okay.
We already interrogated him, but nothing came up. Other than that, we don't have much to go on. The cargo was smuggled onto a transport from the major colonies, and it disappeared when it landed on Barracus about a week ago. Nobody knows where it is, but we suspect it's still on the planet, and somebody has it. All of our leads have come up short, and we're enlisting any help we can get.
I noticed.
What if it's destroyed?
Then you can't get the file. Simple as that.
How do I know you even have the file?
Here. Go ahead and keep this tidbit free of charge.
I got a tidbit?
The smuggler's name is Kenneth. Don't bother looking him up. He's not a citizen here. And his number is 360-4053.
Okay. Thanks for that.
All right, I'll get back to you.
All right, then.
All righty, then. One more thing.
Clean.
Back so soon. What do you want?
Tell me about juice, I guess?
Is there anything else you can tell me about the juice?
I told you. We don't know anything else. Our only lead is the smuggler.
Do you know Kane Harris?
Do you know a person named Kane Harris?
No, I don't think I do.
Never mind, then. Do you know a person named Matthias Howard?
He came here, I don't know, 3 weeks ago. Took us a while before we realized he was making long-range calls out of the galaxy that were unauthorized. Normally, we wouldn't care much, but we checked his records, and he doesn't exist. So, we naturally presumed he was an undercover agent of the government. Taurus, or Gemini, I don't know. How exactly do you know about him?
Interesting.
Heard his name from one of your guards.
I see.
Winston Lucas?
Do you know a person named Winston Lucas?
No, I don't think I do. Oh, wait. Yeah, I knew him.
Ah.
One of the cronies around here. Had a wife and two kids until some thug gunned him down or something.
Oh, crap.
Happened just the other day. Sad story.
I killed him.
Do you know anything about an escaped prisoner from Center 7?
It happened over a year ago. Some people came from the facility and tried to find him.
That long
they
ago?
Wanted our help, but we didn't care. We never found him.
Huh, that long ago, huh?
I'll be back. It'd be best not to overstay my welcome.
Yeah, I guess I'll be going then. See ya.
Here's your weapon.
Thanks. I would have forgot it.
You get all that?
They want the juice, we want the coordinates. Az, don't tell me you're gonna help them get back their drugs. You know what that stuff does to people.
Kane.
What?
You should know that I'm not going to do that by now.
Okay, Az. Anyway, I did some searching for Center 7.
What am I gonna do?
An old news document turned up some kind of escape attempt.
Here I go.
Turns out there was a guy who managed to escape from that facility, and he landed in the city you're in. From what it looks like, they never caught him.
You think he's still around here?
I don't know, but it's worth taking a look. Anyway, I'll let you go. Over and out.
Can I ask this guy anything? Besides going inside and giving him my gun?
Give me your gun and you can go inside.
Alright. In order to get the location of Center 7, I've been contracted to find a shipment of missing juice for the Boryokudan. The only lead they have is a smuggler by the name of Kenneth. They gave me his cell number. Let me just check what's up with Kane, if I can ask him any more questions first. This is like a Nokia phone.
Kane here.
How's it going up there?
Say, how long have you known this Matthias guy?
Told you. I met him during the war. Afterwards, he got me a job. Years later, I helped him defect with his fiance.
I heard. He's got 3 kids now.
Changed his life. I know. How's it going?
I could never picture him as an assassin.
Huh.
You said the same thing about me.
That's true. I still can't.
How's it going up there?
I'm doing fine. Matthias is holding up. I could never picture him. That's true.
Help?
Kane.
Yeah?
You think you could help me out with something?
Go ahead.
Fixing the lockpick, yeah.
I don't know how to fix my lockpicks.
What was that device you said you needed again?
It's called a carbon ray stabilizer.
Oh, right. Wouldn't know where to find one of those.
Same. That's not really helpful.
Never mind. Do you know anything?
Maybe try asking the Boryokudan, or one of the locals.
Do you know a Winston Lucas?
Don't think so.
Never mind. What do you know about Matthias Howard?
Only what you told me.
So, Kane.
I'd prefer it if you didn't know. telling an assassin things like this can come back to hurt me.
Funny.
Never mind.
Alright, let's call this guy. What's the frequency, Kenneth?
Hello?
Kenneth?
What do you want from me?
Drugs. I have a job for you.
I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
A bodyguard.
A bodyguard.
No thanks.
Wait. Kenneth. Don't hang up on me.
Hello?
Kenneth?
Yes. What do you want?
I have a job.
What kind of job?
A pilot.
A pilot.
How much does it pay?
Enough to buy your own ship.
Enough to buy your own ship.
What's the catch?
We're just making crap up. You're smuggling tourist contraband.
You're smuggling tourist contraband.
I always smuggle tourist contraband.
Wait, are we hung up?
Hello?
Kenneth?
Who's coming?
Are you the pilot of the ship I'm looking for?
Are you the pilot of the ship I'm looking for?
What ship is that?
The ship that can get me off Paracas.
The ship that can get me off Barracus.
Barracus.
You've got the wrong man.
Damn it. Alright.
Kenneth?
Are you the one about the job?
Are you the pilot of...
What ship is that?
The ship that dropped the juice about 2 weeks back.
The ship that dropped the juice about 2 weeks back.
Goodbye.
Hey! I'm determined.
Kenneth?
Now what do you want?
Are you the pilot of...
What ship is that?
The ship that the Boryokudan have confiscated.
The ship that the Boryokudan have confiscated.
Goodbye.
Okay, we can't take the ship angle.
Kenneth?
Who are you?
I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
A pilot.
How much does it pay?
Enough to buy...
What's the catch?
You have to go through New Jupiter Customs.
You have to go through New Jupiter Customs.
Okay. I'm just curious about all these different things we can ask him. So we've exhausted the pilot and the bodyguard. Guess he's...
Kenneth?
He is a pilot.
What do you want from me?
I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
A mechanic.
A mechanic.
No thanks.
Nah.
Kenneth?
for me?
I have a job for you.
What kind of...
An engineer.
An engineer.
No thanks.
Could you imagine this in real life? What is the frequency, Kenneth?
Hello?
Kenneth?
Who's calling?
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm not coming back. You won't find me again.
Coming back where?
Coming back where?
I'm not going back there.
Where?
I answered all your questions. I told you everything I know. Now leave me alone.
Wait. Kenneth.
Hello?
Kenneth.
Now what do you want?
Where are you?
I'm not coming back.
You don't have to come back.
You don't have to come back.
What do you mean?
I just need to ask you a few questions.
I just need to ask you a few questions.
You've already asked me too many questions.
Wait.
I haven't asked you any questions yet. Well, other than where are you? Because all those other people were not me. Harassing Kenneth.
Hello?
Kenneth?
Yes. What do you want?
Where are you?
I'm not coming.
I'll find you.
I'll find you.
I'm leaving Baronus soon. You'll never find me.
I know we really want that last option.
Hello?
Or the first
Kenneth?
Option.
Are you the one about the job?
Where are you?
I'm not
coming back where? Oh, you don't have to come back.
You don't have to come back.
What do you mean?
We can set up a new spot.
We can set up a new spot.
Right.
It's just interesting seeing all these locations. I mean, all these different responses. Hope you guys don't mind. We're almost done, I think. Rando scan calling.
Hello?
Kenneth?
Who's calling?
Where are you?
I'm not coming back.
You don't have to come back.
What do you mean?
Answer my questions and I'll let you go.
Answer my questions and I'll let you go.
How about no?
Okay, let's take that other option, which is probably the one we're supposed to have been taking all this time. It's just interesting to see all the different responses.
Hello?
Kenneth?
Yes. What do you want?
I need to talk to you about a smuggling operation.
I need to talk to you about a smuggling operation.
I won't talk about the juice.
Why won't you talk?
Why won't you talk?
I told you everything I know. Now go away!
You haven't told me anything yet. You have two more options, I think. So
Hello?
Far.
Kenneth?
Who are you?
I need to talk.
I won't talk.
Tell me what you know about the juice.
Tell me what you know about the juice.
I already did. Now stop harassing me.
But it's fun. One more option.
Hello?
Kenneth?
Are you the one about the job?
Come on, Kenneth.
I need to talk.
I won't.
What can I do to get you to talk?
What can I do to get you to talk?
Leave me alone. Goodbye.
All right, damn it. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope to see you in the next episode. And until then, always seek adventure.